Instructional Support Staff Employee of the Year goes to Chinovia Shedrick.
I couldn't believe that they said my name, honestly. I wasn't expecting it. And they told us that, you know, before the finalists would be called, that you wouldn't expect it to be you. And they were right. I did not expect for it to be me. So that's the only thing that I remember going through my head. Did they really say my name? So for me, it means that everything that I've gone through as far as, you know, from different positions to where I'm at now, different schools, was worth it. You know, it means that I've been recognized not just by my staff here at my school, but by the entire district, and saying that you're the best at what you do. And so to me, it means a lot. This is the top award for the position that I'm in. So for me to receive it, I'm humbled, I'm honored, and I truly feel blessed.
So Memorial, as you know, we're a transformation school. So 94% free and reduced lunch, high poverty. And so with those types of students, you have to have a level of patience. And so Ms. Shedrick brings that. She's even-keeled, she's calm. She'll get students in line, but then she'll love on them. But you need it takes a special person to work in transformation. It's a lot of work. The kids come to us with a lot of baggage, a lot of stuff that's going on at home, and you really need people that really believe in them, but hold them accountable. And she is that person.